Yeah, I've done my tooth placements. I feel like I got diamond, but I feel like it could have been something better. But yeah. You gotta send me like, what's the thingy? Like the pack code, I guess. You should, if that's actually a thing, send me the pack code. Oh, my game feels so much better. You never know what you can get though when you start a season. Like, you can get like really easy, like, or low ranked players. Obviously unranked, but like you can tell that they're low ranked. I kind of needed a boost. I didn't have a finish, nice. So he's got the gold explosion already from the tournament. A pretty cool one, I like it. You wanna know something? I also did a couple trade-ins and I ended up with a second party time. If any of you guys on PC want party time, like, I could trade it with you. I Sacco jumped for that, but... Oh, if I had hit it like a second earlier, maybe? Okay. Damn, isn't it just a replay of, like, what happened before? Alright, nice. Follow-up. Sacco should be there, unlucky. We are the aggressors in this game. Like, we are the ones that are pushing as if we're gonna score again. He says it all when, like, one simple ball like that beating both of these guys. Or beating both of the guys here. Like, this. Yeah, two of them charge for it, and then yeah, there's just a simple pass in mid. And Sacco gets the touch this one. A musty flick. Ooh, I think that was going in if that guy wasn't there. I don't know what we're all, what all three of us were doing in line on defense. Oh, that's a good shot. No problem, though. We got this. I probably should have jumped in theory. It's kind of my bad, but it is what it is. Guy didn't even go, he went for boost instead. Oh, that was not the touch. Maybe someone for a mid. And nice. That's low. I was more of a, like, I was trying to playmake in that situation, but I never expected that shot to go in. I felt like it was too tough. Arsenal Brentford. I'm going for a draw in that game, Essen. I'm going for a draw in that game. I'm going for a 2-2 draw. Nice. Godzilla lost connection. He did be stumped on the surface. Yeah, like, I was, like, a couple minutes ago, well, even a minute and a half ago, maybe even a minute ago, I wasn't really doing too much, like, I was doing, like, some stuff, but I just wasn't, I was doing some stuff, but my points didn't really show for it. Now, my mom, like, my points are actually showing for it. Nice. Yeah, I don't know why this guy's. Yeah. One nil off though. I'm going for two. Going for two to draw. So like I wasn't doing too much at the beginning, like I did a little bit, and yeah, this is what I mean, like I don't get why I'm being ranked. I have literally, this is my first competitive, of 3v3 game. Placement's like glitched, yeah. Nice first game, yeah, it was decent. It was decent. Saka, you joining in, brother? Did you rank up or down from last season? Yeah. Holy shit, your guys are pink, though. Another thing, though, new game, these guys could be, like, higher rank, even though rank or the season placement games, that kind of stuff. I like the idea of Saka and Saka. Ooh, nice one, dude. Now that, like, I know I soft-touched it, but I didn't know if Saka would get there. It turned out being it was a very good pass. It turned out being a very good pass, but I didn't originally think that Saka was gonna get there, I'll be honest. Okay, I'll rotate Paul first. Oh Jesus, this is becoming messy. Oh, I almost beat the second guy. I think if I really beat the second guy there, it would have been kind of nasty. Like, this game's already fast paced. Again, kind of like last game, like in the minute, like I'm doing some okay stuff. I don't know why two of them jumped, and then the ball kind of just squeezed in between them, I guess. Not the best kickoff, but yeah, Saka can at least get into what they call. Ooh. Yeah, I got 4 boost. I was kind of watching the guy that bumped me, and then I kind of just wasn't even paying attention. It was a good chip, really. A good block. We're gelling pretty well, but it's only the second game. Oh, okay. Maintain the pressure. As I say, driving away from the ball. I saw that coming too. It's okay. I'm in defense. Like, we don't really need to do anything. We did a good bit of pushing in the first like half. They're the ones that kind of have to go on first. See if anyone of them wants to attack in mid. Nice. I knew that was going in. Second that drop. Like, again, it was just like, I haven't really been doing much. I don't really need to be the Like, even arguments say, like, if you're, like, 2-0 up, you don't really need to be doing anything. Like, again, it was like, I'm just chilling at the low, like, low part of the leaderboard, and we're kind of springing to life, but one of them did stop playing, to be fair. No, we're doing pretty good, to be fair, though. Holy speed, man. Yeah, like, honestly, I like the way we've been playing. I like the way we've been playing in, like, I know it's 2 games, but yeah. I like the way we've been playing. It's been pretty good. Pretty solid, in my opinion. Oh, that's all the name. That was a nice shot, to be fair. It's kind of one of those where, like, you want to push up, even though, like, I literally just said you got, like, a 4-goal lead or 5-goal lead, you don't really need to push up. That goal is completely on me, though. It's okay. We're, like I said, though, I still like the way we're playing. Okay. Debatable touch from me. Everyone missed, though. That was just the worst. We're not about to throw, right? I probably could have done something. That's the worst thing. Like, we were all there. It's just unlucky that, like, one of us didn't get it. Shouldn't tilt though. Kinda wish I'd be able to back lefty so I can maintain momentum. There we go. I'm going to push a little bit back. Kinda skewed it, but I guess it's not going to our goal, so now we need to, like, go back. Good block. Oh, they scored for me, thanks. I was jumping up anyways as soon as I, like, got a smooth transition on the wall. But then, that's it. Andrea scored for me. I don't know, they, like, 5-2, you never know. Platinum 2 Division 3, it's not too bad. Saka not starting. Ooh. Oh yeah, team sheets are out. I'm gonna take a look. Who is... Let's have a look. I mean, Ivan Toney, like, starting. I think that's the one that everyone's excited for. Oops, I didn't mean to tab out my game. That sucks. Okay, good thing. Oh, my game's kind of chopped down. Okay, I need to be very careful. Yeah, that's not great. That's not a great start. I don't even know what happened, really. Okay, that's a really bad kickoff. You don't pay the price for it, though. Jump it. Okay, I don't know what I can do with this, other than like try and ricochet it back into mid. Oh my god, where am I? Okay, that's going wide, that's fine. This is a real struggle for boost, I tell you that. Oh, okay. I was gonna say Saka shouldn't touch that, but... I'm lucky. Three is kind of a tricky one. If you don't know, like, I don't know. You feel like everyone has should have like a designated role, and then one person pushes up like even too much, it messes up the other two. Oh god. Move it forward. Kind of unfortunate that Edgeir wasn't further forward on that instance. Oh, let's go, man. That was a lucky one, but I'll take it. We will take it. We're not playing the best. As I was saying, like, we are playing like the first two games pretty good. This one's been a bit of a slow one for us, but. No, goalkeepers in contention. Hey, let's go. Okay. That's actually like, for my standards, that's a decent kickoff. Like, I really, like, I actually got the better of the kickoff. And I followed my own touch, I guess? Okay. Alright, good. See, one kickoff and a dream. That's all you need, one kickoff and a dream. That's all. Okay. Okay, I'll take this piece. How come I've been AFK? I could be over the one. Unlucky. That's kind of risky then, if you got a good connection. Oh, pinch? I'll just say nice one. It was a good attempt, I respect it. Gonna get a 50 on that. Like, good. You kind of went flying, but I guess it worked out. Nice tackle, let's get it. Good finish, good finish. We're cleaning up now. Imagine if we could win like half, like honestly, at a 10 pacing game, like if you had said to us, like, you know, oops, that's bad. If you had said that you would have won like 5 out of your 10 pacing games, honestly I would have been happy. We're looking like we can even get more. Especially if like they give in Sakura a free shot. And yeah, what looked really shaky at the beginning is turning into another happy end. GG's. I I've been doing quite well, to be fair. Is it gonna keep ranking me up because I keep winning my threes placements? Yeah. I'm not doing too bad though. Honestly, not doing too bad. Like, that game, shaky start, but good ending. Good ending. If we keep it up, then who knows what in terms of like the season and stuff, like what we can get for a rank. We kind of do need good communication though. We need good connect, good chemistry. I deal with the dirt at the beginning. Ooh. Ooh, hoo-hoo, that was close. Let Adil touch that because it's better touch. Honestly, not bad. Oh god, Thacko. Oh no, Thacko. Defend it for me. Oh, that was my bad. That was my fault. When I touched one, that wasn't great. That's why you don't that's why you don't like, I don't know. You look to have like rotated behind me rather than rotating in front of me. They both went a bit too early. That's okay. I might have to end up playing like a little quicker. I don't know why they're both in gold though. Alright. Definitely our shakiest start. Like, we could be playing so much better. I don't know how I touched that at the end, but... yeah. Like, we all kind of went for it. If we had all missed, then GG, we probably would have lost the game. Oh god. Okay, my controller. No, I would have had more time to get better shot power. Just be before. Who knows? Look what this bounce may do. Oh, that's not good. I wasted like most of my boost. Hey, he should be fine. I numbed it a bit. Oh, if he didn't touch that. Is Thacko in? Oh, I'm lucky. In that situation though, Thacko should have probably taken his time. Okay. I was hoping for one chance. You know, I was hoping that they'd miss one time. Let's go, man! Let's go. He had to kind of boom it in that situation, he just softened the touch for me. He just softened it, made it really good. I was able to direct. I'm doing a lot this game. I mean, I was playing twos earlier, granted, so... these aren't literally like first games. Okay. bumped the many to help the one. Good for me. Really good answer. I bumped like, well, the Tine and Sack out of the way. They were able to get a good air dribble. Well, not air dribble, regular dribble. Alright, Sacko's got it, then I'll let him go. Okay, I got one. Okay, I was gonna go for that. A bit clear. Unlucky. I know I shouldn't have like taken it off him. I know I shouldn't have taken it off him in that situation, but yeah. Didn't know that to waste any boost really. We got a minute left. Okay, 50 that, golden per minute. I tried getting in the way. It's gonna make it a nervy 40 seconds. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, good. Ooh, okay. Wow, very, very impressive. That's actually a pretty good touch off the wall. That's good. That's pretty good. Nice. 4 out of 4, is that? Let's see. I think that was 4 out of 4. Yeah, that's 4 out of 4. We're doing good. Also, why does it say playlist population great? Also, I just realized there's a streamer friendly saying. Okay, there we go. Got streamer friendly, which I really like the Rocket League's done that. Now we can't get copyright. By the way, I may or may not have left the last tournament, hopefully. You're good, man, don't worry. See if you wanna play, I might have to miss out. We'll see. Oop, I kinda fucked it up. I got the boost though. And it's kind of corner, so. Okay, let's try that again. How did that ideal go for it? Ooh. I'll take that. Yeah, I had, like, I don't know. I'm kind of glad. If that go. Yeah. I don't know, I feel like I had a better shot in that situation. I'm kinda glad he missed. Ooh. Not good save. Not a good player though. Oh god. That was a mess. I'm kinda glad this broke free. Everything got out of that area. Good clear, very good. Let's go! This was kind of a mini solo play, but I'll take it. I beat everyone on the team, and then yeah, kind of read the I think I guess the clay you'd call it. Like, I'm actually liking the way I'm playing. Like, I feel like I've, like, these last few games I've been playing pretty well. Let's not get too carried away, though. Like, we're in a decent spot now, but one goal changes everything. I tried. This dude does small stuff, though. Like, you don't, again, 2-goal lead, it's like they have to. Even if a 1-goal lead, but, you know. You don't have to do anything, like, extravagant. If you can just, like, we defend solid, then we're good. So we're just wanting to just extend the lead even more. I didn't mean to say, okay, I meant nice one. Okay, I'm gonna cheat. Good. He didn't mean to bring a deal with me, but... Okay, good touch. Oh, it's going too fast. If I had slowed down a little bit, it might have been better. I should be rotating more... I should be using wall cam a bit more when I'm going to get boost. Come on, that's a pass. That's my fault. I tried getting. I should have jumped out of the way. Okay, we. I thought of that though, we're playing pretty well. It should be a passive mid for one of them, if they're there. Oh, no, okay. Good, good touch. Okay, I'll take that. I'll take a hat trick. I didn't know who was gonna take over. I think Adil was like, yeah, Adil kinda left it to me, which, yeah. I'll graciously accept. I'll graciously accept. Okay. Should just speed it up, they might fuck up. One of them messed up. The second guy almost messed up. I don't think it would have led to a goal though. Ooh. At the bump. El Bumpo. Ooh, good block. Good block. If he wasn't there, it was a goal. Okay. Holy pin. Okay, let's get it. Sacko finish? Nice. We're actually, like, we are on something. Are we all, we're all playing, like, we're just playing mercilessly, ruthlessly, like, you're playing well. Having a couple shaky moments. But, yeah. Like, we're just doing really well. Oops. I should have directed that a bit better. That could get me in the system. I didn't touch that for like 20 seconds, I swear. This is getting silly now, like, come on, man. How are we winning 7-0 in a placement match? Like, they've had an absolute mare. And to be fair, they have, they haven't forfeited. 5 wins though! That's pretty good. Pretty pretty good. We're plat 3 now. Is it plat 3 div 1? Plat 3 div 2. We could get into diamond, like, if we keep winning at the rate we're doing. Like, it's just a merciless goddamn assault, and we're just... Yeah, everything just seems to be clicking for us. I think we went up against someone with the word Sasuke in there. Okay, Sako with the demo. Okay. I'll collect pads for the time being. Well, that's not a good enough shot, yeah. I'm not boosted turn on that, otherwise I would have. If I had more boost, I would have turned on that. Sakka has rocket pad? Hell yeah. Oh, Sakka, I think that's very interesting, but... Oops, okay. Yeah, not a good start, but, you know, we haven't conceded yet. See what we can get. I think I should have taken that mid boost. Okay. Nah, I could have. If I was, like, I don't know. But a little bit further forward, I would have gone for that. Oh, what? Like, I shouldn't push, but you got away with it. It's kind of one of these where nobody's really wanting to make a mistake. Fuck, what a save! Oh, not the best landing on the wall. You gotta go fast. Oh yes, let's go, man. You had to go fast there, like yeah, I paid the price, but I got demoed, but... Oh, okay. That's not a great touch. Oh, Jesus Christ. That was a good save. What's going on there? Looks like. Okay, good save though. Oh, what? How did I miss? He's a good touch. These guys are tilting, I can tell. Oh, that was almost a good, that was almost like a good attempt. Almost a good, I mean, it was a good attempt, don't get me wrong. Okay, they all went for it. What is this game? This has definitely been the weirdest game of the bunch. But a dub's a dub. But if you can get that, then nothing else matters. I wanted a squishy save out of the goal. Mm. Like, hell, even if we're playing ugly, like, if we're winning, then all that matters, really, pretty much. Like, we're holding it together. Like, if you get that second goal, oh, I'm at the end. Oh no, okay, that's fine. Literally panicking, like, that's the difference in this game. Okay, just waste time. What do you gotta do? What you gotta do is waste time. Kill it. Now we have to kill it. Okay, I killed it. Oh wait, they kept up. Keep it up. No, they put it down. That's a dub though, that's really good. Like that is a good dub. Hey, how's the other guy, man? I can't believe we haven't lost the game yet. Like, let's go. Let's go. We haven't lost a ranked threes game. Dreamer privileges not allowed to lose. Like, honestly, in terms of, like, results, this may be the best, like, stream in terms of, Rocket League results. Like, I don't know, this is our seventh. We've won all the ranked games so far in threes. And we're playing well. Like, the last game was, you know, kind of intense because it was only a one goal game, but we still won. Okay, good. Back up. Okay. Oh, that's a goal. Let's go. I mean, nothing. So now I'm diamond two. Yeah, I don't get what they've been doing. Like, I was playing like twos, and it was like they were already putting me a diamond, and then I was on quite a bit of a losing streak. So now I'm in like plat again. But yeah. Okay, I'm rotating back. Oh, yeah, okay. I am not doing anything right now, literally. Just go for me, you know you left one too. Take corner. The new goal celebration? Yeah, there's a couple new ones. There's the Yeehaw one from the Rocket Pass. There's a couple new tournament ones. Like there's some, yeah. Oh, I tried to bump him. No. And this is concerning because I feel like I'm not playing well and now we're drawing. There's a few new ones though. I can't wait to get my hands on the one from the Rocket Pass. I feel like the Rocket Pass has better content than the Rocket Pass has definitely the better content than the like tournament stuff. Oh, that's not good. Oh my. Okay. Are we about to lose? Honestly, I think if Sacco doesn't go for the clear when I cleared it, like, genuinely, I think, yeah. Yeah, I don't know. I kind of started picking up, like, playing Rocket League properly in, like, season 3. Oh god, that was not the touch I wanted. No! The gold celebrations are the... Wait, gold explosions, oh yeah. I'm kind of happy with my one though. I have party time, which was the one I wanted. Party time was the one I wanted, so... I know I just boost off basically my team. I know boost off my team there, but yeah. Ooh, okay. Kind of risky, but... Okay, this might be our first loss. So we have been behind in like some of our ranked games, and we have bought it back. Okay, good thing I didn't touch that. Finish? Nice. Yeah, like, even, like, the thing is for me, like, I don't know, I'm kind of more interested in the decals. Like, in my opinion, I know people have had mixed opinions on this, but I think it is the unzipped decal in the tournament stuff. I really like that. I've seen, like, people, like, mixed opinions. I think people with like mixed opinions on it. But why do you have to go there? Like, I'm really a fan of the unzip decal. I think it's pretty sick. Like, if they constantly bring out bad gold explosions, I'll be happy because I have fight. Oh god, that's getting hit. Okay, good. We're still in this game, like, I this has definitely been my worst game. I think it'll look pretty. Yeah, I mean, I love Stifflegate, don't get me wrong. Like, when Stifflegate dropped in this door when on the like, yeah, I was just like, give me. Speaking of, there should be new items in the store in like 7 minutes. Oh, where's the bounce? Where's the power? We're trying to go for ball, to be honest. Oh god. Oh, I wanted to get into... I'm having a really terrible game. Like it's not going well. Yeah, I'm just having a shocking game. But OT to keep this game. Oh damn, I generally thought that was gonna go in. Should've taken mid boost. Miss thingy boost. Okay. Please don't leave me alone, guys. Not with how I've been playing, I wouldn't trust me. No, and that's why it didn't trust me. Okay. Oh god. I can't do anything. Okay, good. We cleared it. Me and Thacko cleared it together. That was kind of risky then. No! I almost got back. That pinch though just freaking ruined us. That pinch just absolutely wrecked us. I was playing so bad that game. I mean, if you were playing that so bad that game, I was playing worse. Give me import bat or import vampire better. Nope. Average wheels. Yeah, that was kind of my bad. What is it? We played. That's our seventh game, I think. So 6-1, we're not doing too bad, to be fair. Adil, get out of game. Now I was that was just really bad for me. The quicker you get out of game though, we can queue up again. Yeah, they done. They might be done. Oh, we got an error. Ah, okay. I thought you guys were done. I was like, no. Let's see, if I go into training. Did that update our dingy matches now? Let's see. I'm pretty sure we've done 7. It's 6-1. But if I go, not rocket pass. Garage, customized car. I have 2 party times. I don't know if you guys can see. But I got like chromatic halo or holo. Pink Jordan Dragon, let's go. I think that's because you got tumbling blocks. Where's that decal on the octane? That looks pretty clean. Alright. Let's hope we don't tilt. But if we haven't played 7 and we're 6-1 right now, I'm kind of happy with the outcome. I would've been happy with 5-5. And we certainly won 5, so. In mid. Okay, you gotta touch him, but. Run out of boost. I want a deal to take over. Messing up my wave dash. Messing up my wave dash. Fake. What's he doing? Honestly, yeah, even over the bump, I felt like it was the right thing. Okay. Ooh, nice. Yeah, I don't know whose fault that would be. That they considered. Would it be the guy who smacked it off the corner, or would it be the guy that was on the ground that missed the ball? Okay, he skied it. Okay, I did take mid boost. At least me driving backwards was all. Oh, it wasn't from nothing. Good range. It's like they were all going for it. And then Super Zaka and Infecto Ball, I think it was. Infected Ball miss. Oh, I Athena Flick. Not even Athena Flick. I pulled an Athena. Unlucky. I'm gonna get food. Oh. I am putting it into very good positions though, for potential to score. Okay, good. Good challenge. I'm getting pumped now though. Sackle with the bomb. I better rush back to the goal though. I thought Sackle was going for bomb, but yeah, I just missed mid boost as well. I always look at the scoreboard a lot just in case someone's like got dodgy ping. Oh gee, that we all need to stop committing. Oh, I feel like that's that, my bad. Am I following that situation? Alright, we're still leading though. Oh Jesus. Okay, good. They stay in mid, please attack that. Oh, I'm lucky. New items are, wait, not new items, well, new store items. Okay, I did enough, thankfully. I did enough. Okay, I wanted to control, but then he kind of challenged them. Nice idea, let's go. Let's go. Alright. Okay, another dub, that's what we want, and you love to see, a dub. I'm gonna check out what's in the store first. I don't want to leave the party. I'm gonna check out what's in the store. What's in the store? Hellfire Lime, ooh, hello. That is pretty sick. How many we've won? I can't check. I think that's 8. So we've won 7 and lost 1. Seven and one? Like, even if we end 7-3, I'll be happy. Oh god, we got Fernando Torres on the other team. got Torres and Gerrard. We got some Liverpool fans over here. I thought Sean Cogley, I thought it was actually going to score that. Against two Liverpool legends. Oh. Oh, that went, almost went past those things. Good block, good block. Solid defense. Finish as well. Torres with the save. You never heard that. You wouldn't have heard that sentence before. Good one, Psycho. Nice try. Didn't really need to do much there. Fernando isn't a goalkeeper, yeah. They each have high ping as well, like. Oh, nearly. I'm gonna need to go for boost so I can take the pad. Oh no, crossbar down! Oh, I can't fucking stop crossbarring. Oh, thank God, man. Like, I'm being thanked because I'm just glad that Adil put it away for me instead of in game. Gerald, find my profile. Ah! Oh god, I left back when I 1v2. Good thing I got that touch. He got demoed. And that's another goal. Let's get in. Let's get in front and let's hold on to it. I've had 6 shots and I haven't scored yet. This is awful. This is awful. Keep it rolling towards the goal. Oh. Like, if I'm playing terribly in terms of like actually shooting and scoring, I'm definitely doing my bit in defense. Why am I jumping there? That's killing me. Oh, thank God, Sacco. I love you, man. They're in the right place at the right time. Oh, good save. They're clutching up right now. Yo, we are clutching up. This is a collective team effort. Nice, guys. Let's go. We're getting, we're grinding out results now collectively as a team. No point in me shooting on gold because I'm not even gonna score. I've based my by my freaking gold. Goals to shot ratio. Ideal. Okay. I was worried I put him in a bit of a tough spot. Shouldn't have pushed that fast. Alright, nice, we're winning again. We're on the glory trail. We're on for really good placement in 3 years. Dingo Rascal Stripes. We're almost diamond from 3 years. It would be nice to get champ, maybe grand champ, but yeah. And Waymo has had 2 shots on target in less 2 minutes. I'm telling you, man, Waymo's gonna turn up. Like, I tell you, I don't know if you got him in your team deal, but like, telling you, he's gonna turn up. Wouldn't be surprised if he scores a goal. Maybe even assist Ivan Tony. That'd be ideal world. Tony assist and Waymo goal, that's an ideal world. Now let's have a better showing offensively. Okay. Oh god, we're on the defensive already. Okay. I'll go for this. Oh, okay. I think it deals in bone, but it's gone wide thankfully. Don't tilt. Okay, good. Oh god. This is really weird. No! Okay. And we need to settle down. Settle down. And compose. Other than rushing into making too many mistakes. No, I tried to read that. It looks like I messed up then. Fear the gold is coming though. Just hope it's not against us. Good save. Okay. Make a mistake, go on. Then, I mean, three of them going for this, they're not gonna... I was about to say, they're not all gonna miss. And then half of them proceeds to miss. Take this boost so they have nothing to go forward with. Nice! Let's go. See, I started speeding it up and then all of a sudden like something happened. Like, yeah. I didn't have to speed up. Let the ball go too low. Oh, okay. Not the greatest for me, but okay, faking. Let's go! Finally, a goal. I feel like I've needed that for like the longest time. I feel like I needed that for the longest time. So I'm kind of hoping that the ball would find its way to mid. I cheat. Hey, let's go. Alright. I think that's our this is our 10th ranked game though. And we've what? We're ending at 9-1? 9-1 is pretty good. That is a dub. That is a dub. That's diamond in. Yeah, that's diamond.